Officials have put up the full house sign tonight at Parramatta Stadium, with fans flocking to a Legends of Origin match for Queensland flood victims. Channel reporter Adam Thompson is there. Adam, the rugby league community has really got behind this.
It's been amazing. We got here at 4:30 and they were lining up outside Parramatta Stadium. Every gate was a massive queue. You can probably hear Akadaka's playing in the background. This place really is filling up, and it's filling up quick. The fans are really right behind this, and it was the brainchild of former Origin great and Triple M breakfast announcer Mark Geyer. He decided he wanted to do something for his supporters north of the border, and he's done just that. Now, old rivalries, they do die hard. This is a friendly, but I've been told that they will be taking it very seriously out there, including former cricketer Andrew Simons.
To help the people out in Queensland, it's a great appeal, so, you know, it's good to be here. I haven't played here for 16 years, so it's been a while.
And there's going to be some guys, I think, coming around and trying to take my head off, so I'll be running with my eyes everywhere.
It's a great cause. I'm from Brisbane originally as well. I've got a lot of mates that are struggling up there, and I went up there last weekend, so the cause is great, and it's always good to put the maroon jersey on against these guys. I'm not sure whether I want to tackle any of them, but I'll do my best not to anyway.
There you have it. They will be going hard tonight. You'll see all the results and what happened out there on Parramatta Stadium later on Sports Tonight.